It was friendship at first sight. We met in a drawing class in Paris in 1991. I came from Tel Aviv and Jenny came from Munich. It went on like this for 22 years. But then, suddenly,
Amon Good. He was my grandmother's lover.
Your grandmother had sex with this fucked up Nazi 70 years ago. So what? It changes who you are? It changes who we are? Because it has nothing to do with us.
Of course it does.
No, it doesn't. Jenny? Jenny! Jenny!